Okay, guys, this session I'm going to go over underhooks. Okay, I do a lot of different things off the underhook that maybe you haven't seen, so hopefully you find something you like. But first I'm going to show off just how to get to the underhook. There's a couple different ways to do it. The first and most common, I guess, is I'm going to collar tie, bang his head, and underhook the other side. Okay? Now when you do, make sure you circle to the underhook. The collar tie. So there's that one, and then we're going to do this. Say I have a collar tie, this guy overties, now I'm just going to underhook. Okay? Slip in the underhook. You're going to pull down on the collar tie, it makes it a little uncomfortable, he overties, and that comes in the underhook. Alright? Don't worry about head position. Right now we're going to take position, don't worry about that. Alright, and lastly, he has a collar tie on me. I'm just going to come here on his forearm, push him a little to the side, and get my underhook. Alright? So, three ways that I want you to try to get the underhook. Just get comfortable with at least one of them. First one, bang on the head. Underhook. Second one, your collar tie. With an underhook. Alright, and last, he has a collar tie. Catch on the forearm and slip into an underhook. Alright? Alright, just get used to those. 1, 2, 3.